So, Holmes, any progress? So, Holmes, any...
Closed. Closed. Water. Closed.
Excuse me, gentlemen. I'm aware that you're on duty, but I am on a special assignment in the service of Lady Leomunda. She entrusted me with a specific investigation, and I must question you both. Please note, in the case of a successful outcome, she has promised her gratitude to all those who have helped. She specifically mentioned that her gratitude would extend to...
At your service, sir. At your service, sir.
Thank you, gentlemen. I do believe that Lady Leomunda's companion, the pint-sized Lord Robbala, has access to all of the rooms and halls of the palace. Now, would you have seen him acting erratically these last few days? Say, in the past 3 days.
Yesterday, my lord piddled in my boots.
No, I was referring to events clearly out of the ordinary.
The day before yesterday, while we were on duty, my lord was rummaging about behind this suit of armour. When I bent over to see what he'd found, my bearskin fell, and my lord attacked it and near tore it to pieces.
Thank you, gentlemen. This hole is dark and seems quite deep. I must find a way to see what's inside.
Yes, I am listening. I'm all yours.
No, one will suffice. I need something. This hole is dark and seems quite deep. I must find a way to see what's inside. Closed.
Closed.
This may prove to be useful. I think I can make out the reflection of a porcelain face. This spear could be useful, but in order to recover the doll without damage, I would have to bend the end to form a hook. Water. Water. Closed. Excuse me, would there be a clamp hereabouts?
Hold on. It just so happens that my cousin, one of the royal plumbers, came here yesterday to take care of Lady Leomunda's pipes, and he forgot one.
Lady Leomunda's pipes?
I meant to say the plumbing of the bathtub in Lady Leomunda's room, sir.
What's wrong with the bathtub?
It no longer drains, sir. Normally the water drains in no time once the stopper is removed. In fact, with the force of the water, there are occasionally a few pink bubbles or even some hair that rise into the kitchen sink.
What's wrong with the bathtub?
It no longer...
Do you know when your cousin will return?
He said it will take 2 days in order to insert a custom-built auger to unclog the pipe, sir. My lady's maid told him that she saw my lord coming out of the empty bathtub. He would only have left one or two long hairs, if any.
Unless it was something else. Thank you, Chauncey.
My pleasure, sir.
I need something. Here's what I've been looking for. Perfect. Now on to the next step. No, I can't do that. There is something here. There is something here.
Closed.
Yes, sir?
I'll await Her Majesty's orders.
So, Holmes, any progress?
Empty. Closed. One must insert a star here to unlock the opening mechanism.
Is Lady Leomunda satisfied, sir?
I have no reason to go there. Closed. It would be considered an act of treason to enter without having been invited, undoubtedly subject to banishment to the Australian colonies, or worse.
So, Holmes, any progress?
I'll await Her Majesty's orders.
Yes, sir? Is Lady Leomunda satisfied, sir?
Yes, I am listening. I'm all yours.
Closed. This piece is actually a puzzle, and all the pieces detach easily. One must insert a star here to unlock the opening mechanism. One must insert a star here to unlock the opening mechanism. One must insert a star here to unlock the opening mechanism. confused.
So, Holmes, any progress?
I'll await Her Majesty's orders.
Closed.
Yes, sir? Is Lady Liamunda satisfied, sir?
Yes, I am listening. I'm all yours.
One must insert a star here to unlock the opening mechanism. Elementary.
Why, these are my dolls.
Indeed, my lady. Here they are. Two are somewhat damp, but they are all completely intact. In the future, for their own safety, put them up high or lock them up. You should also consider rehiring your servants, as they weren't to blame for the dolls.
Thank you, sir. You are a savior. How can I ever repay you?
There is a way. You can use your influence with Her Majesty to ensure an audience for myself as soon as possible. Here's my card.
Certainly, sir. I will go straight away to beg her pardon, and I propose that you return this evening. That will give me enough time to improve her mood and deign to receive you.
Many thanks, my lady.
Surely you aren't telling me that you had to rummage through a waste bin in order to find the leftovers from an infernal...
My lord, my dear Watson, within these walls you must say my lord.
I wonder if you aren't mocking me, Holmes. I find it hard to believe that Her Majesty enjoys living in an environment so queer.
What do you know of our monarch, Watson? What do we really know?
Mr. Holmes, the Prime Minister is in the White Room on your right, at the end of the hall. His orders were that you should be shown in immediately.
What do you think, Holmes?
Closed. Closed. Closed.
Good evening, gentlemen. Well done yet again, Holmes. The reconciliation between Her Majesty and Lady Leomunda has had a wonderful effect, and we should be received momentarily.
Is Her Majesty safe?
She is in her chamber, and the palace as well as the gardens are crawling with guards. Did you notice all of the checkpoints on the way here? An army couldn't get to her.
You'll have to excuse me for a moment.
Does that tell you anything, Holmes?
Has something come up, Holmes?
I'll await Her Majesty's orders.
Her Majesty and yourself are finally reconciled?
Ah, yes. And all thanks to you. I explained to her that you desired an audience, and she has granted your request. She will receive you and the Prime Minister, but she will not tarry by calling for Chauncey to fetch you.
Farewell, my lady.
I am at your disposal, Mr. Holmes.
I'll await Her Majesty's orders.
So, Holmes, what are we doing?
Has something come up, Holmes?
It would be considered an act of treason to enter without having been invited. Undoubtedly subject to banishment to the Australian colonies, or worse.
What do you think, Holmes?
The rug was wet in a number of spots. I don't recall having wet it while emptying the bath. The rug was wet in a number of spots. I don't recall having wet it while emptying the bath. The rug was wet in a number of spots. I don't recall having wet it while emptying the bath.
Closed.
Can you assist me, my good man?
Does his lordship wish to inspect another refuse bin?
Why is the carpet in the hall wet?
On account of a gift that Her Majesty received from Lady Leomunda, it was soaked and water was dripping from it for the duration of its carriage.
What did it consist of?
I haven't the least idea. The object was wrapped.
Thank you, Chauncey. Forgive me, my lady, but I just learned that you offered a gift to Her Majesty.
Yes, I wanted to present Her Majesty with a gift to thank her for the dollhouse. But what a tragedy. It mustn't work any longer. Those nitwit workers dropped it in the moat and had the dickens of a time getting it out. They were so endearing that I couldn't be angry. And it's true that it's quite heavy.
If you would tell me, my lady, what is the nature of the gift that you presented to Her Majesty?
Well, it's a very rare piece, but I have to admit I don't know much about it. I enjoy frequenting the shops, and a very lovely antiquarian approached me and drew my attention to this masterpiece, as he called it. Oh, he knew what he was talking about, and his manners were so...
But the masterpiece, what was it exactly, my lady?
Well, as Her Majesty's watch was broken, I wanted to give her something to tell the time. Thus, I bought her this clock which she gladly took to her chamber. You know, a French grandfather clock. Pomtoise, or was it Comtoise? The antique dealer said it was made by one of the originators of the genre, the Paillet brothers.
Wait, my lady, that name suggests something to me. Could it be... Myatt?
Yes, that's it. How did you know?
Watson, Prime Minister, quick, sound the alarm. Lupin is in the Queen's chamber.
What made me accept this infernal contraption? Tomorrow I will have it carved into kindling for the fire.
If Her Majesty will permit, I would... rather avoid the risking death yet again in what Her Majesty calls this infernal contraption. I was able to hold my breath long enough to avoid drowning, but that wouldn't help me against...
The hangman?
Your Majesty understands well. My fate is entirely in your hands, like so many others. My intentions are not hostile. In fact, they are quite the contrary.
They are what, then?
Many times I have found myself in a similar situation, and the words came naturally, because they flow from my spirit, which has fain been called poetic, lyric, and imaginative. Words. Nothing but words and rhetoric, often to an end above reproach. I stand before you, after having risked my life and still risking it in what I had until now only considered a game. The words won't come to me because the game is over. The words that I should say to you won't come because they are buried deep. These fragile words that are frightened of emerging, these words that...
Here I am in the cellar of Buckingham Palace. All of these odds and ends must represent what remains of the sumptuous gifts given to the crown throughout centuries. The ground here is slightly sloped. Nothing special here. The wood of this statue is intact. It must be quite heavy, but it's possible to lift it slightly. The ground here is slightly sloped. Lupin must have hooked the lock, but it closed behind him. This grill isn't in good condition. Will it yield through force? I have no reason to go there. Nothing special here. The wood of this statue is intact. It must be quite heavy, but it's possible to lift it slightly. This organ is dilapidated, but the steel tubes are made of a resistant metal. None were damaged in the fall, and they haven't oxidized over time. You and I, Lupin. It's done now, but Lupin knows that someone is after him now. Lupin, he's there. No, I can't do that. I must have made a mistake. Time to think. No, I can't do that. Elementary. Closed. Find a way to get back up.